Hey guys, what's up? My name is Karan Tekkar and this is
Crystal D'Souza.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Is that a real name?
Yes.
We both want to welcome you to Telly Tadka. Feeling dramatic today.
Today we want to talk about the likes and dislikes of Karan and Crystal. And what I would like to do is, you would want to probably ask Crystal about her life.
Actually, I want to start with telling you one of Crystal's likes. Actually, loves. It's me.
Okay.
Crystal really likes me as a person.
Yes, I do.
Yeah.
You're a fun person.
I'm a fun person.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm a fun person.
You're just a fun person.
How fun is fun?
Tekkar, you're just a fun person.
Yeah, I'm a very fun guy.
Yeah, he's a fun guy.
It's winter, yeah. Don't blame me, blame the season. You know?
Yeah, so, I like painting.
अच्छा खुद ही शुरू हो गई अच्छा चलो ठीक है
नहीं
हाँ लेडीज
तुम्हें तुम्हें बोलना है
नहीं बोल बोल
I like painting I like dancing I like
you sound like that dialogue from कुछ कुछ होता है ना that girl says मुझे painting और dancing का बहुत शौक है
मुझे singing और dancing का बहुत शौक है no I like painting I like dancing I like ice creams yes
are you asking me or telling me
you know I like ice creams yeah
no I actually don't know Listen, I'm not a real husband, you know.
No, I throw a fit every night. I want ice cream.
Every night? Are you trying to tell the audience that we are every night we're together?
We're shooting every day, yeah.
Achha, oh, like that. So, a day. We get paid like per day. So, everything is in the day.
Okay. So,
I thought you like chocolates.
I like chocolates too.
You like Ruffle Lays.
I like Lays. Yes, you're right.
You like Lays.
I like Lays. What is wrong with you? I like Lays, yes. I like. Can you tell me more things I like?
I see. You know, it's really funny. आप दर्शक भी हैरान होते होंगे कि you know, लोके बारे में पेपरों भी छपता है और ये एक दूसरे के बारे में इतना जानते हैं जरूर कुछ चल रहा होगा पर मैं आप सबको बताना चाहता हूँ कि क्रिस्टल बहन जैसी है As far as my likes are concerned, I love the day. I actually love the sun. I love the beach. I love the water. I love being in shorts, being on the beach, running.
They got the point, you know.
Like running free, wild. But yeah, I love chocolates, dude. You know, it's really funny. Whenever they come on set, I'm always eating a chocolate. So I just, मैं ऐसा लगता है मतलब मैं कोई pregnant औरत हूँ, you know, हमेशा. Like I'm going through some hormonal changes in my life.
But you are.
The progesterone and estrogen in my body are like perpetually like going up and down.
Yes. True.
You know, that's one of the reasons I think I look a little effeminate also, yeah.
Fairy.
And I look like one of those pretty boys, no?
Yeah,
I think it's the chocolates, yeah. That's what they do.
I don't know if I should agree with you or not.
I don't look effeminate.
You won't shout at me.
No, not at all. It's okay. You be honest.
You are a good-looking guy. Yeah.
I'm beautiful.
You're stylish.
Yeah.
You carry yourself off.
I'm a very good-looking, beautiful man.
Yeah, you are.
Like one of those Greek
yeah,
ones.
You're even pretty also at times.
Yeah, totally, man.
Yeah.
I think pretty is a compliment.
I don't know why this is not about likes and dislikes
yeah.
anymore.
This has become suddenly.
Oh, he also loves. He loves cleanliness. He has like an you know OCD.
OCD.
No, it's not D.
इसको पता नहीं ना full form.
No, I know it, yeah.
क्या?
Obsessive compulsive disorder.
Compulsive, eh? Where did you learn like English from, eh? Oxford.
Yeah. Look who's talking. Yeah, so it's obsessive compulsive disorder.
Yeah, correct.
Yeah, and you are an obsessive compulsive disorder.
Yeah, I love being clean. Yeah. I mean, I just like being clean. I like getting my nails done.
Pedicure.
My pedicures.
So let's
I
get
think
to
it's
dislikes.
Being hygienic. Yeah.
Let's get to dislikes. He likes unhygienic things.
I hate people who are unhygienic. You know, feet, smelly feet, bad nails. I वैसे don't hate anything in life. I love life. I'm not cynical at all like that. But you know, there are few things that I don't like unhygienic people. You know, I don't like body odor on men or women. You know, like just people who are not clean, smelly feet, and you know, some people just end up looking like they don't shower.
Yeah, I haven't had a shower.
So I hate that.
Yeah.
I am myself have a time issue, but I hate it if somebody else is not on time. It's true. You know, I'm a little.
But it's true.
I have double standards like that.
Yeah.
But I hate waiting for anybody.
But you keep everybody waiting for you.
That's okay. Yeah, you have to get used to being with a star. Yeah. But I, in general, don't like people who don't keep up to their commitments. I'm a very commitment-oriented and commitment-phobic person at the same time.
You're just double standard
I'm
person.
I'm just double standard. Yeah.
Yes, you're just double standard.
I'm just
person.
Indian.
Excuse me.
It's true. Yeah, I'm an Indian male. we have double standards.
Yeah, I'll agree actually.
Yeah.
What about you, Crystal? What are your dislikes? Double standard male?
I dislike liars. I just cannot stand liars. I can't stand lies. I can't stand... I just can't stand negativity. That's it. I think I like to see smiles. I like seeing happy people. So for me, negativity is a complete no-no. I like looking at well-dressed people. I mean, I like seeing well-dressed people around me. I mean, a person who can actually take 10 minutes off their morning to get out of the house looking good is...
Oh shit, morning, no. Then I don't comply.
he's completely mismatched.
Yeah,
he'll wear, no wait, let me explain. He'll wear a purple t-shirt, a red, what do you call those, billabong shorts, and green chappals, and walk in like he's... Christmas? I don't know.
I'm Christmas?
Like, I don't know, you're colorful, dude. Like, holy or something, I don't know.
Mistletoe. Think about it. No?
Holy, red, holy, holy, holy.
Red, blue.
One thing that you like about
her? Oh, yeah, only one. You have to give her more options, yeah. Out of all the things that you love about me, you have to say only one.
I like how he carries himself the most. I love his personality. That's, I mean, Karan's aura is fantastic. I like that.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, I agree. I absolutely agree with her. One thing that I like about Crystal is what I tell her also actually all the time. I love it that she's always smiling. You know, whatever it is, whether we're doing overtime, we're doing night shifts. You know, I'm usually a crib sort of guy.
Cranky.
Like I like
no cranky.
Yeah, cribbing.
Cranky.
Okay, I'm cranky according to Crystal, but I am sort of cranky. I don't like doing night shifts, and I'm always like shit. Yaar, humko kyu karna padta hai? Raat ko shoot karna padta hai. Kaash main actor nahi hota, ye nahi hota, wo nahi hota. But she's always smiling. That's what I like about her. So she brings in a lot of positivity on set. So I enjoy that about her. And I think that's why we're good friends also, yeah.
I have a good smile also, no?
Yeah. That's
you're
it.
Such a peep.
Tell us what you dislike about Crystal, if anything.
What I dislike about Crystal? I usually don't dislike anything about anybody for that matter. I give people their space of being who they are. So I don't dislike anything about her. I don't.
No, yeah, he's a...
Rubbish.
No, I only dislike the fact that sometimes, very, very rarely though, he's a little moody.
Oh yeah, I'm sort of pregnant like that.
Yeah, he is...
I tend to get a little moody.
That's what I'm saying, moody. He has hormonal changes happening and I don't know what is happening, but he's a little moody at times. So other than that, I think my smile changes your mood.
I'm moody all the time.
No.
I'm a very moody sort of guy.
No, but moody, but...
You know, it's true. Like, if the weather is nice, I feel like doing nice weather-like things. But if the weather is bad, I don't feel like getting out at all, even if I'm being paid for it. So it's like that. So I'm very moody.
Yeah,
it's true.
Yeah, he's a moody guy. But I think I can change that in the day. Like, while the day passes, I brighten up your day. No? I do, yeah.
Fetish.
What does fetish mean? What does fetish mean?
Like perfumes or shoes or watches.
Oh, a fetish.
Yeah.
I
food fetish. Or
you are a perfume fetish.
You know, I have a fetish for smells. I have a very strong affinity for smells.
I know you.
Yeah. I just said that to you a while back.
Yeah, I know you. Yeah. That's why. So every day you say something, I remember it, no?
Very good, yeah.
Yeah.
What about you?
Okay, no, I don't obviously wear them on set because they are
no, we've been out, so I've never liked any of your shoes.
But I go from the set,
you have like bizarre sense of shoes.
No, I love
so
my
you
shoes.
You should have another fetish.
No, I love my shoes. No, I love my
actually,
shoes.
Actually, I have a shoe fetish. I have a major shoe fetish.
You have all
fetishes. No, I love shoes. Yeah, I actually like shoes.
Yeah, he does.
But no, these are bought by me. I love these. These are Zara's. I love shoes. I think I have shoes, a lot of shoes.
And he gets shoes from abroad whenever he feels, I mean, he buys a lot of shoes.
I'm pathetically like strange like that. You'll see me like shopping for shoes on my phone when I'm at work. So
yeah.
I don't know what that speaks about
agree.
Me, but
and
I love
shoes. And he will torture the person beside him. No, this is better or that is better. No, this
I recently
better.
Just bought myself three pairs of shoes.
Three pairs of shoes.
Happy birthday, Telly Tarka. You all have turned 100 episodes old. And I would like to wish Muneeza all the best, and I would like to congratulate her for doing such a good job, even sitting abroad where she is. I think she's a fantastic team who takes care of the groundwork here, and I wish her all the best. Keep doing all the good work, and yeah.
Happy 100th birthday. Short and sweet, dude.
I would like to wish everybody from Teri Tadka a very, very happy new year. Have a blast.